Hey, what's up everyone? Paddy again from Smarter. And last week I took you through a rundown of the most polluted cities in the world in 2022. And today we're gonna look at the least polluted cities. So where in the world can we breathe the cleanest, freshest air? All right, on that note, let's get straight into it. Let's look straight at the rankings. So in total, we rank the top 25 least polluted cities in the world for PM2.5. In this video, I'll run through the top five and let's see whether or not any of your cities are in the list and whether or not there are any winners and losers compared with last year's list. So in at number five, we have Honolulu over in the US on the island of Hawaii. Why not sit back by the beach and enjoy some clean air? In at number four, we have Vancouver over in Canada. So we have in number three, we have Launceston, and number two, Hobart, so another city on an island. And then finally, in number one, what you've all been waiting for is Zurich. So Zurich over in Switzerland has retained the crown for the least polluted city in the world for 2 years running. If you go check out our video from last year, you'll find that Zurich was the least polluted city then, and it remains on top again today. So everyone out there living in Zurich, jump outside and breathe in some of that fresh, clean air. So if we look at the entire list of 25 cities, we actually find that Australia tops the ranks with the most cities with clean air. So Australia has 7 cities in the list. However, Nordic countries, so Sweden, Norway, Iceland, Finland, in total top the rankings and dominated in terms of clean air cities. One really interesting point that it's worth making. So although we're talking about the least polluted cities in the world here, from 18 to 25 in the rankings, all those cities still exceeded the World Health Organization's safe level. As of last year, the World Health Organization annual limit for PM2.5 is 5 micrograms, and the cities from 18 to 25 actually exceeded that. So even if you're in one of the top 25 least polluted cities in the world, you may still be breathing unsafe air. That's it from me. I hope that was useful, and everyone breathe safe. Hey guys, Paddy again. Don't forget to subscribe and click the little bell notification below to make sure you get the latest news and stay up to date on the best ways to protect your health, your body, from everything we breathe.